Life is an adventure, baby. What are you waiting for? Broadcasting from an undisclosed location in cyberspace, we discuss how you can achieve the life you've always wanted and a life of adventure. In other words, a life that others only dream about. And now, here is your host, Bud Brown.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to my channel. Someone just pointed out to me recently that I don't really have a trailer to my YouTube channel. So if you've been with me a few years or a few months, please be patient, and I'm going to just explain a little bit to the ones who come to my channel for the first time exactly what this channel is all about. So here goes. My name is Bud Brown. And I'm a retired sixth grade teacher from California, and I'm living here in Dumaguete City, Philippines, with my wife. So we've lived here in Dumaguete City almost 4 years, and we lived in the island of Cebu about almost 3 years, so coming on 7 years now. So this channel is just about my daily life. I'm just retired, I'm kicking back, I'm enjoying myself. My hobbies are mainly learning languages. I have a linguistics degree that I got from Cal State University. That's not important. But anyway, I picked up Tagalog mostly because I've lived with my wife Gloria, who's a Tagalog speaker, for so long. Matter of fact, because we've had such a long and happy marriage, we were picked up by a couple of Philippine television stations. So you may want to see those to get a little behind the scenes. One, last year, no, not 2017, 2016, we were interviewed by the hostess was Karina Sanchez, and her program was called Rated K, and the network was abs-cbn. I believe that's the right letters.
About their story, and I'm very proud that they're telling their story on Rated K on my show.
Yes.
Thank you so much. A beautiful story. You have to watch.
And thank you so much for inviting us.
Sure, we'll do it again. Maybe a movie next time.
Okay.
And then last year, 2017, in November, we were interviewed by another network called GMA. And they had a program called Magpakailanman, which essentially means forever. So it's a feel-good station. It's a drama about how me and my wife met. She had a hard childhood, but over the years had a good life. So. And because of those interviews and TV appearances, a lot of the people here in Dumaguete know us.
Buntag! Salamat!
So, the videos are some about that, and a lot are about me riding in my vehicles. When I first got here, I got what we affectionately call the Molly Mobile. It was an electric tricycle. Meep, meep. And eventually the batteries wore out, couldn't get the battery, so it's kind of dead in the water right now, but eventually we're gonna get it going. But I got another vehicle called the Chariot, and it's an engine, gasoline engine run, 175 cc, and I've got some videos about it. I'm always riding in the Chariot.
Thank you.
And so I take road trips and I go to various places, and I really want to do more road trips in the Philippines and more traveling outside the country. So if you stick around and be patient, then you're going to see more adventures. Also, kind of have a reputation here about helping the street kids, especially giving out flip-flops, which in the local language is called chinelas. So recently I have videos on giving out chinelas, and one particular boy named Little John, if you haven't seen that story, that's a good one. It's a real feel-good story, and basically a boy whose parents abandoned him, and I helped feed him and give him chinelas food, and some of my subscribers and other people that live here in Dumaguete, including the Filipinos, the guards, they kind of helped him out and kept an eye on him. And then the final chapter was that he was adopted by a Filipino family, so, and I went and saw him at school, so that was good. So I hope you enjoy my channel. I wish you the best. And if you're ever in Dumaguete, be sure and give me a holler. Okay, bye-bye.